story. An hour passed since Aoyama and Ishido left. Uraraka and Asui were still